but it's not an illusion. The ache in my heart is so much a part of who I am.